throughout the dining room has been carved on board from individual 300-pound blocks of ice. All of the items which you can see are in fact edible, as we do not use any props or substitutes whatsoever. Some of the very pretty flare arrangements have been made from finely sliced carrots and turnips, and then are coloured with a natural food dye. All of the breads and pastries have been baked on board in our very own bakery. Our bakers have provided us with breads baked in the shapes of crocodiles and turtles and various other animals and sea creatures. This gives an opportunity to the chefs from different galley departments to demonstrate their individual talents to the full. The large white statues have been made from a combination of pastry margarine shortening. By the time we reach Miami on Friday morning, we will have consumed over 11,000 pounds of beef, 7,000 pounds of chicken, and over 10,800 eggs. Most of this, I believe, was consumed tonight.